December 1st. Oh my gosh. 7:42 na. Oh my gosh. Nag-alarm ako ng 6 o'clock. But, hindi nag-work. Dahil, alam niyo naman kung anong oras natin natulog kagabi. So, yeah. So, let's make breakfast dahil may work si daddy today. So, happy Sunday. So, let's prepare for breakfast. So, I'm making pancake with shape of Christmas tree. Itong stockings gift, yung ornament, and si Santa Claus. Dahil December 1st ngayon, so ito yung gagawin natin shape for breakfast. And gagawin din tayo ng regular shape. So, let's make breakfast. Guys, tignan nyo, bago ako mag-breakfast, tignan nyo, labas natin. May moss daw. Oh, diba? Dito naman sa window ng aking sink. Ayan. Snow tayo. Snow. So guys, nakalimutan ko i-spray yung ano niya, kaya kumapit siya talaga, oh. Yung bonggang-bongga. Ayan, nakalimutan ko i-spray. Pero na-spray ko itong dalawa. Ayan, oh my gosh. So guys, palipak yung ating gawa. As in, dumikit talaga. Na-sprayhan ko na siya, pero tumikit talaga. Ay, hindi. Oh. Tanggal. But this one is not really fully cooked. Luto pala siya. Yeah, ayan o. Hindi siya luto sa loob. Fail. Kaya, luto na lang ng regular. So guys, gising na si Troy at saka si Natalia. Pero hindi pa nila
nakikita si Buddy, ipapa-turn on ko yung Christmas tree sa kanya kasi normally siya yung nagto-turn on ng Christmas tree. So, pa-turn na natin sa kanya. What?
Did you put that on? I'll do it.
Turn the light on. There you go.
That's my favorite color.
That's her favorite right there.
Rainbow.
Tignan, tignan, tignan.
Rainbow.
Yes.
Rainbow.
I don't know. Who is that?
Buddy. Buddy. Hey, Joy. You want
what did it say?
I don't know.
You better go wake up Kuya.
Hi, buddy.
Shut up!
Troy said, Grinch, hi, Greg Caleb! Wake up! Buddy is back!
He can't talk, silly.
See?
He can't. Buddy!
Elf Airline.
Elf?
Elf Airline, reporting for duty.
So, what is today? Hey, what is date today? Today is?
December 1st.
Sunday!
Yeah, today it's Sunday, December 1st. So, that means, how many days till Christmas?
24.
Yeah!
I thought it was...
You sit.
Yeah, they're
I'm
eating now.
I'm plugging in a funny stick bug.
Oh, okay.
That's not funny.
Okay, you need to eat, ma'am. Take
I'm
a bite. Yes, you are. No, it's not. You just
yes,
take a bite.
Five.
Just take a bite, and you need to stop playing. Come on. Here.
Wait,
see
that small piece and the one under and that one
for me. I have
guys, tignan nyo ang labas. Oh my god, nag-snow. Happy December 1st. Oh my lord, ang lamang. Nag-snow. Ayun, umalis na si daddy. Oh my gosh, ang lamig! Hi guys! So, nandito tayo ngayon sa bathroom namin. And, magde-decorate pa muna tayo dito sa bathroom. So, ito ating tree. And, itong mga, ano natin, ayan, decoration sa curtain. Pero, hindi pa ako nakabili ng rug kasi hindi ako nakabili. As in, ito, nabili ko to last year. Nung nag-sale sila, nabili ko yan. So, let's go. Decorate the bathroom.
Last year, I thought about how things can come around just like that if everyone is here to celebrate one day.
Nila ako. But, pag may mahanap pa akong iba, I'm gonna change this kasi nahihirapan akong ilagay sila dyan. But, for now, yan muna. Christmas na Christmas!
They represent, but it's fair to place that I can come home to. Yes, I am on my way. We'll put our differences aside.
Lagay natin tong hand soap natin. Lagyan natin ng laman. Ayan, never ko pa tong nagamit eh. Binili ko siya. And ito gagamitin natin ang cherry blossom. Together on the fireplace. And no one cares about yesterday. Nakabit ka na siya. So, hopefully, dumikit siya at hindi siya matatanggal. Kasi, ginamitan ka lang siya ng command hook na ito. Itong command hook na yan. Ayan. Pwede rin siyang mga pictures and everything. So, ayan. I like our cute bathroom na. Kasi, meron na tayong decoration. So, ito na lang talaga yung floor ang hindi ko ano. So, magbabacuum lang ako dito para mawala yung mga hair na yan. So, guys, ito na yung reveal.
Wow, reveal.
So, ayan. And I did some candles here. And we like our bathroom now. And then, ayan. We have small bathroom. So, I like it. Love it. Hi, guys. So, it is, 4:50 na. And, nag-decide ako na I'm gonna make some cookies. So, this is cookies na ginawa ko is homemade siya, or like buy this, may recipe siya. So, dapat ganito yung itsura ng ating cookies. So, may nagawa na ako. Ang pangalan niya is, ano ba yun? In Irresistible Peanut Butter Cookies. So, eto, pakita ko sa inyo kung ano yung itsura niya. So, natapos ko na siya. So, ang niluluto ko ngayon is yung chocolate cookies. Pari ko yung ilong ko. So, eto siya. Ayan, guys. Nasa loob siya ng ano ko. So, ayan. Nilagyan ko siya ng Reese's na cookies. So, ayan. Nilagay ko siya. Oh my gosh! So, first time kong gumawa ng ganito. Requested ito ng asawa ko. Sabi niya kung gusto ko daw ng masarap na cookies. Sabi niya. And fresh. Na ikaw talaga yung gagawa. Sabi niya. Ito. Sabi niya. So, talagang inano niya na gumawa ako. Pinabili pa niya ako. So, ito pa yung cookies. So, meron na tayo sa oven. So, ito. And then, meron ako kasing nakita na viral sa TikTok. So, ang ginawa nila is meron silang cookies na ganito. Yung iba kasi, bumibili na lang sa store. And then, tapos lalagyan mo nito on top of that, cookies. So, we're gonna try it. Kasi gusto ko lang i-try. Gusto ko lang siya i-try. So, hindi ko alam pa paano natin siya i-shape na like ganitong shape pa para we'll put it on top of it. Ano ba ang shape na pwede kong anahin? I-ano ka na lang. I-hand by hand ko na lang. I-flat na lang natin siya. Kasi pag bumibili ka ng ganito sa store, naka-square na siya. Ayan. I-flat natin. And then we put this on top of it. Ganyan. Parang kulang pa to. Ayan. So, ayan. Ayan.
tapos lagay natin siya sa top. So ganyan yung itsura niya. So we will see how this will turn out. So guys, ayan na siya. Oh my gosh, it looks so cool. Look at that. Oh my goodness. Hey, look. I put it on top of the cookies and
ooh.
Yeah, let's go try cute. It. Yeah, you want to try
yeah,
it?
I'd love to do the first taste test.
Okay. It's hot, okay?
Okay.
It's hot. It's really hot.
Looks delicious.
Oh, it's hot. Blow it, it's hot. Caleb! Come here!
Well, I'm not gonna be first to try everything.
No, for you, dude. I don't know, it's good. This is good. Really good.
Seriously, Kaya?
This is good, guys. No wonder it's viral. Oh, God.
Dancing.
Yay! Good job.
Thank you. Well, I.
You like your ballet?
Yeah.
You enjoying with your dancing yeah. In your ballet?
And we just we do a lot of things at ballet.
Like what?
We do a lot of stuff.
Like what?
We do. Praise.
Uh-huh.
And we just sit around.
Sit around? And what else?
Hello. Try to run and be just have a fruit salad party.
Oh, okay.
So how you? What do you practice at ballet?
Well,
can you show us what you do?
Well, let's talk about that tomorrow.
Okay, let's talk about tomorrow.
Okay, well, I think it's time for bed, huh? Alright.
Yeah, it's bedtime.
They have school tomorrow. They go back to school.
Yeah, so it'll be you and mommy all day long.
Ayan, magbe-bedtime na ang mga babies! Here you go, girl. Good night. Nag-shower na din silang lahat. Because back to school na sila tomorrow. Hey, tomorrow, what do you guys think what Buddy would do tomorrow?
Be in Sissy's Barbie dream house stall.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
See, probably Buddy wants to play with your Barbie dream house. Ooh. Alright, well, stay in your bed, huh? Hey, stay in your bed. Okay? Troy, stay in your bed. Kuya is being naked in there.
I'm trying to don't blur that out.
Yeah, you have to. Alright, good night. Say good night. Dad! Good night, sissy. Give me a kiss. Mwah. Say good night, everybody. All right, good night. Take that off. So, guys, sleep na yung mga bata.
pakita ko lang sa inyo yung kasi gusto ni Daddy na magbalot na daw ako ng mga gift. Kasi dahil nga 'di ba November, December 1st ngayon, bakit nagpuro November? December 1st ngayon and wala pang gift dito sa amin. Tree. So gusto niya kahit tag-iisa silang gift may mabalot dito sa ating tree. So ito, pakita ko sa inyo kung ano yung mga gift na binili na aking asawa. So ito guys, pakita ko sa inyo. Si Buddy, ano, dyan pa rin siya. Hindi pa siya umaalis. So ito, simple thing lang to for Kuya Chad. So ayan. Meron na kami actually na gift sa kanila. This is the yung big gift namin for both of them. Both of them sila pero separate. Hindi yung ano, share. Hindi. Tapos meron na din kaming big present for Troy and Natalia. So wala dito yun, nadudoon sa building ng mother-in-law ko. So ngayon, ang mga binibili na lang namin sa kanila is yung mga simple thing lang na na mabubuksan nila sa ano. So, yan. So, ito kay Kuya Chad to. And ito naman kay Caleb. Ito yung sinabi niya na gusto daw niya. Yan. And then, guys, this is for Troy. It's a lamp. Ano siya? Spider-Man lamp. Lava lamp. Volcano motion lamp. Ayan.
Lava.
Whatever. Volcano. It says volcano. Ayan. Volcano. It says volcano. Ayan. So, Troy is really into spider ngayon. Like, he's obsessed with spider. And of course, yung aking princess is obsessed with my Hello Kitty. So, she's really obsessed. So, yeah, meron din siya. Same thing, but Hello Kitty. Daddy got these, but we're gonna put these for our stockings. So, this mini bag, I don't know what can you put in this mini bag. Oh, yeah, there's a stickers, clip. Oh, yeah. Oh, pencil case. What? And then sticky note, notebook. So, ito siya nakalagay sa likod. So, you can collect it, guys. So, Daddy got... Which one did you get? This one, right? This one and this one.
Yeah, top yeah. One, the and then one, what, and then the green
one. This
one? The silver one?
This one. Or this one. Yeah, that one. Kasi meron siyang four, ano eh.
Hello Kitty,
uh-huh.
Kirby, and Hello Kitty.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
The top one, and then these two.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Sorry.
So, Daddy already got these, pero hindi ko na nadudun pa kasi sa aking closet na nakatago. So, ito, and then this one, and now he got this one. So, we're missing this and this. So, syempre, diba, why not, diba? I-collect mo na lahat. Mm. So, ilalagay natin to dun sa kanilang stockings. Dun. Yan, dyan sa kanilang stockings. Yan. Dun natin yan ilalagay. Bo, kay Natalia'ng stockings. So, we're still trying to figure out kung ano ilalagay natin sa stockings ng mga boys. But, I'm pretty sure it's gonna be, ano, gift card na mga games nila. Gift card games. Yan. Mm. Diba? But yeah, ito siya. Ang cute na ito. I want one. But okay, let's go wrap this present kasi we still have to do day 2 on Elf on the Shelf. Si Buddy, oh. Buddy's not leaving yet. Buddy needs to leave. Buddy needs to leave. He's still in there. Like, he's supposed to be leaving now. Mag-wrap na tayo. Ito yung ano.
Let's go outside. The snow is falling down and every child is having so much fun. The snowman is twice the size as me with a smile as quirky as mine. We're holding hands to keep each other warm while we stand and watch a choir perform and all the Christmas songs that we love. Yeah, all the Christmas songs that we love. And in a while we're gonna go inside and drink our chocolate by the fire. Cause all I want is to spend this day with you. Let me give you a Christmas, a moment we'll fill with love and joy. So beautiful, kissing on a mistletoe, baby, with you. I don't need any presents, as long as I spend this day with you. So beautiful, kissing on a mistletoe, baby, with you. I'm making plans of what we're gonna do. I feel so blessed that I can be with you. Cause God knows that I've been long. For ya, just wanna hold you close. You know the stars are shining just for you. Let's take a walk and we can follow the moonlight till we reach a place we can stay. Maybe kiss a bit and dream away. And in a while we're gonna go inside and drink our chocolate by the fire. Cause all I want is to spend this day with you. Let me give you a Christmas, a moment we'll fill with love and joy. So beautiful, kissing on a mistletoe, baby, with.
Yeah, namang balutin mo to.
I don't need any presents, as long as I spend this day with you. So beautiful, kissing on a mistletoe, baby, with you. Gonna go inside and drink our chocolate by the fire. Cause all I want is to spend this day with you. Let me give you a.
So guys, sorry kung dark tayo ha. Meron akong nakita sa TikTok na idea for, alam niya, for Elf. So itong ano na to guys, ilalagay natin dito. Ito, like rock climbing siya. So didikit natin siya dito, dito, dito. Like, it's rock climbing. Ayun ang gagawin natin. So, let's go.
Let me give you a Christmas. Moment we'll fill with love and joy. Loving so beautiful, kissing on a mistletoe, baby, with you.
With you.
I don't need any presents, as long as I spend this day with you. So beautiful, kissing on a mistletoe, baby, with you.
So hopefully hindi matanggal yung tape. So ayan. So hopefully talaga hindi siya matanggal. So ayan na siya. Buddy's rock climbing exercise. I don't know kung tama 'yan, but bahala na. Nakita ko lang kasi sa TikTok eh, kaya ginaya ko na lang para easy. So ayan guys. Ano oras na ba? 12 na ata. So matutulog na ako dahil back to school na yung mga kids tomorrow. But ano sila, 2-hour delay sila. So yeah, 2-hour delay sila dahil sa malamig. Sobrang wala na atang snow, but medyo malamig lang talaga ngayon. As in, sabi ng friend ko, it's like 29 degrees daw tomorrow. So, oh my God, ang damig nun. So, ayun, matutulog na ako, guys. And I'm glad na tapos na itong nakasurvive tayo for tonight. So, tomorrow na naman, this is our day 2 of doing Elf on the Shelf. Oh my God. Meron pa tayong, 23 days. Ano, 22 days na lang pala. Oh my God. Grabe. Oh my gosh. But, yeah. Good night, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. See you tomorrow. Good night.